In this video, I will tell you how to activate the free 7-day rolling cloud storage available for the users of the Mi 360-degree home security camera 2K Pro. I will also give you some important information that is not mentioned anywhere else regarding the cloud storage at the end of this video. Before you activate the cloud storage, you need to pair the 2K Pro camera with the Mi Home app. Once they are paired, simply open the Mi Home app and from the home screen of the app, open the camera. Tap on the three vertical dots here at the top to open the settings for the camera. Go to the home surveillance, which is the second menu item, and activate it. That's it. The cloud storage is now activated. From this point onwards, motion-triggered video clips will automatically be uploaded from the camera to the cloud, and you can watch them even if the camera is offline. I will come back to this screen after some time. Now, I will give you a demo of the feature to show you how to access the videos. I am going to take the camera offline by powering it off. This will ensure that only cloud stored files are accessible to the Mi Home app. The camera is now offline, indicated by the absence of blue light at the top. Now, go back to the previous screen. You can see that the live stream is not there because the camera is offline. Also, you cannot access the videos stored in the SD card because of the offline status. But you can go to the surveillance menu here to see the cloud stored videos. At the top, you can see that the date area has 8 entries instead of 7. That's because the total duration is 24 hours into 7 days, which is 168 hours. If you look closely, the first entry, which is October 29, does not have any videos as no motion-triggered videos were recorded after the current time, which is 11:19 PM on that day. You can tap on any date to load the videos for the day. You will see a list of motion-triggered videos recorded on that day. And once the 168 hours pass after the recording, the video will be deleted whether or not a new motion-triggered video is there to be uploaded. Here are some important points about which I mentioned in the beginning of this video. First and foremost, the cloud storage is not for the entire recording. Only video clips of 9-second duration will be uploaded to the cloud, and that too only if there is a motion trigger. I will show an example now. You can see that the video clip is only 9 seconds long. So if you want to save the entire recording outside the camera, you might have to rely on some other solution like a network assisted storage. Then there is a limit of only 7 days for the storage, or if I am being precise, the video will be there on the cloud for exactly 168 hours after it is recorded. Once that time is passed after the recording, the video will get deleted. Unless you have downloaded it to a local storage, you will lose the data permanently. To download a video clip, first play the video and tap on the download button at the top row of icons. Once you tap on the download icon, you will see a notification at the bottom informing you about the download. You can see the downloaded file in two ways. One is through the Mi Home app itself. If you go to the storage management and open the local tab at the top, you will see the file in there. The second way to see the downloaded file is using the gallery app itself. You can see the same file in the gallery. This downloading can be done only while playing the file, and you will not be able to download the entire list in one go, as this screen does not allow you to select multiple videos. If you give a long tap, it will just play that single file. The third and the most important detail about the cloud storage is that the resolution of the video stored in the cloud is only 640 x 360 pixels, which comes to around only 0.23 megapixels. Even though the camera can save videos to the SD card at 3 megapixels, the cloud video has only 1/10 of the resolution of the original video. Let me show you the details on the downloaded video. Opening the downloaded file, the details can be accessed by tapping on More and Details on this phone. You can see that the video resolution is only 640 x 360 pixels. And the size is also really small at only 77 KB. Like I said earlier, only 9-second videos are uploaded to the cloud, whether or not motion continues in front of the camera. If you go back to the video list and look closely, you can also see that the interval between these videos is at least 30 minutes. That happened because the surveillance interval was set as 30 minutes when I activated the home surveillance. To change this setting, you need to reconnect the camera. I will be back to the screen after the camera is reconnected. The blue light indicates that the camera is reconnected to the network. If you go back to the home monitoring settings now, you can change the duration. You can select one among 30 minutes, 10 minutes, 5 minutes, and 3 minutes. Even if you set the monitoring time to every 3 minutes, only 9 second clips will be uploaded to the cloud. Even if there is movement in the intervening period, the video will not be uploaded. Before we wind up the video, let me summarize the points. First, the free 7-day cloud storage is available only for motion-triggered video clips. Second, activate the home surveillance to start using the cloud storage. Third, video clips of only 9-second duration will be uploaded to the cloud. Fourth, the resolution of the video clip is only 640x360 pixels. And lastly, the video will be deleted 168 hours after it is uploaded to the cloud. I hope you got all the information regarding the free 7-day rolling cloud storage available for the users of Mi 360 Degree Home Security Camera 2K Pro. Thank you for watching this video. Have a happy day.